seeing all my Chinese fan base. That's all the Chinese squirts out there looking over your at down. And also one of the things, I just want to apologize for the lack of uploads for the last week to 2 weeks. I just wanted to take kind of a mental break and take a few days off. I'm actually heading to Disneyland this weekend with my girlfriend. So once I get back from Disney next week and so on and so forth, if you want to continue, I'll be back to daily uploads. Hopefully get back in the swing of things and bring you guys some awesome videos daily. Because I know a lot of you guys are wondering what happened. I've had some people tweeting me saying, where'd you go? So I just wanted to keep you guys a little bit updated with my personal life and why I took 2 days off. So that's all I got for you guys in today's video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys did, don't forget to drop a like, subscribe to the channel if you guys are brand new. I'll see you guys in the next one. Take it easy, my friends. Also, one last thing. Make sure you guys go follow me over on Instagram at MarkoYT. There's pop-ups throughout the video. There's a link that will take you directly there down in the description as well. This is a little bit like Instagram post that you guys will see that is exclusive to Instagram, but I just wanted to share it here with you guys so you can get a little taste and preview of what to expect over there. And on top of that, I do exclusive giveaways. We're about to start another glow skin giveaway, so if you guys are interested, like I said, links down in the description. Go check it out. Make sure to follow me over there. We are posting daily videos and giveaways that are exclusive to the Instagram squad, so go follow me and check it out. Thank you. because they just spawn, like, out of nowhere. Yeah. Like, they, I feel like they spawn mid-game.
I don't think they do. I think they just land really late.
I want to go in theater and, like, find out where, like, because, dude, I was literally just there. So I got two of these fish. Hold on to these. I think we caught all the good fish here.
Yeah, let's just go.
I have two floppers. Floppers are so good.
They're all put crazy.
Yeah.
Slurps are...
Slurfish are nuts. I like it because some people don't like fishing.
Yeah.
If you want to fish and be patient, you get a higher reward. They should make an underwater town, like right here.
That would be cool. Considering how you can't
imagine. Imagine if the Kraken like destroys the island in the middle and it becomes like Atlantis, like an underwater.
A new POI called Atlantis.
Yeah, dude. Put it here. Oh, no, right there.
Yeah, let me send it. Oh, this guy's swimming in the water right in front of us.
Oh, yeah. Hit him 31.
Nice. Run on me, on me, on me.
How many pots?
Dude, I swear half my kills have been pots. Oh, guys, way over here.
Oh, yeah.
these kids are not bad.
They don't want to have snipe.
Nice. Oh, he's white.
Knock him.
He's weak. Yep. What? Crap, careful. There's two of them.
I'm gonna upgrade my bowl.
That? I'm gonna upgrade this. Oh, wait. I can also upgrade it again.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well, there's definitely...
Oh, supply drop.
Yeah.
Well, last two teams are fighting.
No, it's last. It's last.
Last. No, we'll kill one. Kill one. Kill one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he is in a pot! Save that kid! Save that kid! Yeah, save that kid! He's so pissed. Oh, I don't want to kill him. This poor baby.
Gotta save kill him. The one to the right. Oh,
oh no, I
no. It's fine. Okay, we can maybe let him res. Let him res. Oh, we're gonna have a pump of water. We can hurry.
Don't kill the desert acting guy. Do you have a rocket? I can rocket ride you.
No. He just got his boy.
I remember, he called out. Oh, he's above us.
Okay, hi. We gotta kill him now.
I got his wall.
What's that for him?
He got cracked, by the way.
He's really weak, really weak. Okay, we can go in the water.
I don't have an RPG though.
No, it's fine, it's fine. We can trick shot in the water.
How do we get there?
Just build up. See what I'm doing.
Oh yeah. I'm like brain farting so hard right now.
Yeah, you're
hey, this kid's gotta be lit, so don't even tag him. Don't even tag him. Plus we have gold bowls.
Oh. Did you say oh? Because I said oh.
Breaking it.
He's right there,
he's right there, yep.
He might break it down, so get ready.
Gotta go one shot.
Right there.
Dude,
you're just hiding.
Oh, that's so lame. I hate how when they hide. I wish there were at least bouncers, man.
There's definitely gonna be stuff in the future.
Oh, yeah,
he's hiding in the air. Yep, there he is. He's got a shield. He's wide. He's wide now.
Push. Yep. Oh, rip. Don't let him win! Trap him? Oh my god. No. Is that Bandy? Oh, she's the way here.
Is that
Bandy?
He's still healing.
We were just holding him in a box and not letting him out.
Ow!
Come on back this way, buddy.
No. Go back.
Relax.
Oh,
ow!
Yes, you have to try.
Ow!
You're gonna get sick.
Ow!
Yeah.
Ow!
Yeah.
Can't.
Can't.
Are you?
No.
Oh.
I don't know, but I can't because I'm here with three babies and no one else is home, so I can't leave.
Junior!
What? Yeah. Alright.
Hey, don't worry, you can leave.
Oh,
Zachy can watch us.
Come.
No.
Come for the bubble. Come for the bubble. Come.
What the hell? Who has the remote?
Mommy's there.
Give it to me. Give it.
That's the one to my
give it. Kenzie.
That's the one to
mommy's room.
I don't
mind. She's so annoying, man.
I'm coming to leave her alone.
That's the one to mommy's room.
No, just shut up and go in the living room, so just bring the thing in the living room, bro. Oh my god.
By the way,
you
have to pick me a hot
dog. No, I don't. She's lying. I don't care.
This is a massive drilling machine used to mine ores, and we did another video on this, I think it was last week, and we were using this exact machine. However, I need $300 more to upgrade to the new machine. So check this out. This is the machine that we're using right now. Now, the machine I want to upgrade to is $2,000. I currently have $1,700, and this is what it's supposed to look like. Look how many tires it has. Look at the front of the thing. Okay, look at this. Now look at this. Yeah, I definitely want this one right here. I definitely want this one. We only need $300 more, so I'm gonna need you guys to give me some support. Hopefully I can get $300 more. We're gonna take this machine, our current one, and go mining with it. We need tons of gold, iron, coal, really whatever resources we can get. And then we're gonna go over here to this shop, and we're going to sell them all, and that's how we're gonna make our money. So if you guys didn't see the last video on this crazy mining machine, you can actually move the drill bit up and down. So right now it's all the way up. If I press this, it goes down.
invite from someone named Kid the Boss.
Needed to be said when I left Krypton.
Yeah, I invited him.
I wanted to make sure that I said
reason?
Pardon?
Just in case.
Can I have a reason?
No. I just invited
him. Question mark.
You told me to never give up. I'm not giving up. My mother didn't send me to Earth to fall in love with a human.
I just
want to
say I'm sorry
children.
For being toxic.
Live in a house with a white picket fence. She sent me here to protect Kal-El. And now I will use my powers to protect the Earth. And if I die achieving that, I'm at peace with it.
Mm-hmm.
Could you add me back
I'll
on
join
Fortnite?
My mother. We'll be together in Rao's light.
Found him, thanks to this pretty little thing.
An Omegahedron. We use these as energy sources on Krypton. Just one of those can power an entire city.
This one's powering the destruction of this planet. It's powering the Myriad Lathe. Its energy is building by the second.
So where are the Kryptonians hiding?
About 500 miles northeast to here.
Nevada.
What the hell is in Nevada?
My experience, mediocre buffets and regret.
It's Fort Ross.
Wait, you just left it there?
You try moving a 1 million-ton alien spacecraft. We did the only thing we could. We concealed it using its own stealth technology, cordoned off the area, and called it a nuclear test zone.
Making it the perfect place to hide. They've been there the whole time. I'll find them. I'll shut it down.
Not by yourself, you won't. I'm coming with you. You're still under arrest.
And you're hurt.
There are too many lives at risk to send an agent in alone. I'm not releasing you. You're a threat to national security. And you're dead if you don't allow me to take this mission.
She's gonna need all the help she can get.
Release him. Now.
Take the other cuff off of the Martian. I got it.
Let's do this.
Moose.
Hello?
John. Could you play Fortnite with me?
Yeah, I'm just trying to grind out XP here.
Keep it safe for me. Yeah.
I'm actually so triggered. Oh my lord.
Pardon?
Not you. You don't have
one? Signal at 90% strength.
Tell your parents I said hello.
She already got plenty of kills. I wasn't even paying attention. I need a bump, bro.
People out there waiting to see that.